Hey, my name's Sean O'Connell. I'm the pre-construction manager and senior project controls manager for Connacht Construction down in Limerick. We're turning over about 80 million, 85 million this year, and my responsibility is basically the handover from construction and pre-construction to make sure that nothing gets lost between the cracks, and then once it actually gets to site, the monitoring of same. I did the construction technology course in DIT Bolton Street, now Technical University Dublin, in 2004 to 2007. I went on then and I followed that up with a level 8 degree in Imperial College London in structural engineering, focusing on temporary works design. The best part of being there and of the course I did particularly, it was the actual broadness and the scope, because to be honest, when I started, I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do, but it gives you such an insight into every level of construction, from safety through construction management through quantity surveying, so that even when I was a graduate with the I won the Langer O'Rourke graduate program, I was going into meetings and starting off as a site engineer, but actually knew what the commercial team were talking about and what the health and safety team and procurement, because you weren't just focused in on one small area of the actual industry. So you were much more astute, and you were able to hold your own. Basically, even as a graduate, I was able to hold my own in meetings. So that's what I'd find the best, and then how it helped me to get to where I am today is simply the same thing, that it gave me such a strong, stable base of being able to work in construction that I could kind of choose, because I had an odd career path. I thought I'd do the same thing that everyone who goes into construction technology and management does, is engineer, senior engineer, project engineer, project manager, contracts manager, etc. But I discovered, because I had the planning background and I understood the concepts of building, I very quickly moved into planning and programming, and that then has led on to actually being able to run hundreds of millions of euros of project in terms of Capital Dock, the Covanta incinerator. I was part of the team that delivered Ski Dubai, part of the team that delivered Terminal 5. So being able to work on these large projects all started by having a good solid base and an understanding of the construction industry. Anything else I'd like to add would be just have fun there. Get involved as much as possible with all the clubs, all the societies, and don't be afraid to ask the lecturers anything. They're there to help. And I saw it with a lot of the guys that I went to college with. They were kind of hesitant to go ask a question about it. Ask away. Annoy them. Please annoy them. That'll be the best thing you can do. Thank you.